So here in Stellenbosch, I've got to, you know, meet and hang out with some of the specialized triathlete guys. And triathlon itself is a pretty incredible sport. You know, we train so much just for one sport, and these guys are, you know, really focused on three sports, so it's three times as much training, and the people are just incredible athletes, and the whole crew. This is my first chance getting to meet a lot of the guys, and they're all super cool, and you know, it's a great fit and a great team we have.
The best thing about the team is we can basically tell everything to each other, and yeah, we get along so well. There's no like misunderstanding much, and it's just everybody can be himself, and that's what the team makes very comfortable. It's a pity here Claire is missing out. She's super cool, always handing all her boys, and yeah, it's just absolute great fun team who everybody pushes to performance as well though.
Being in a team full of boys is maybe more easy than being in a team with full of girls. They are easygoing, they are nice guys, and now I think we have a really good atmosphere between the riders, and I feel that even if I'm a girl and the only girl on the team, they still respect me and my results. They see actually how much I train and how much I put in my training, and yeah, how much time I use to become a better rider.
It's been interesting for me being part of the specialized team, because I definitely have an Irish humor, and people have to tune into that, and I also have to tune into you know the Swiss humor, which is difficult at times. Barry Standers, obviously a really cool guy, and the mountain bike, you know, the mountain guys have their individual personalities, and Lene Byberg, she's another different species in the mountain bike world, and then you have Dan Hugo and Conrad Stolz, who both ex-terror athletes but both polar opposites. So it's very interesting when we get down and sit together. You know, we have a drink. I met Conrad the other day. We hadn't seen each other in a long time, and it's something that I look forward to seeing him every year, and I find him you know, interesting. We went to the coffee shop. He bought a coffee, I bought a coffee, he bought two coffees. We sat down and had a coffee. You know, I started singing a song, he put on the jukebox. It was fun, and I'm really enjoying being part of the team.
Being part of the specialized team to me is actually a great pleasure and a great honor. Triathlon is such an individual sport. I usually train on my own, I travel on my own, I live on my own. When I go to the races, I normally don't have any support of any kind, no team members, nothing. So coming to a camp here where there's a team atmosphere, you get to hang out with your boss, and there's mechanics, and there's fellow team members, and there's mountain bikers and triathletes. It gives me a great rush and a great pleasure. And like I said, triathlon is such an individual sport. It gives me a nice warm feeling to be part of a team and to be able to share in other people's success. To watch Barry Stander do what he did last year gives me great pleasure, and I really enjoy it. I wouldn't stop it for anything else.